Holy took the whole front of that building out.
A natural gas explosion rocked a restaurant in the heart of Hollywood's tourist district last night, sending glass from blown out windows into the street. This cell phone video shows the moments after the blast ripped through the first floor of a vacant restaurant. Witnesses say the explosion showered pedestrians with glass and shook buildings across the street, but thankfully no one was hurt.